So we're going to talk about branding, and I want to get you really to think about your life a little bit. So as we get started, you know, before we go online and think about all the digital things and things that you can really do to be able to promote and to develop what you're doing, I want you to think about your life first. I saw something online, folks, and I saw it in Google, so I know that it absolutely has to be true, right? So it said that the average person is going to live 73 years. 73 years. So if you convert that, that's about 683,280 hours. So, but for me, I plan on living probably about 120 years because there's a lot of stuff that I want to accomplish. But if this number is true, it said that the second largest activity in life next to sleep is work. And so if you start working at age 16, most of us started before then, and work to age 65, most people are going to work past the age of 65. And if you work 40 hours a week, that means that you're going to work 89,400 hours at a minimum in life. So my first question to you is, what are you committing your life to? What are you committing your life to that you would be willing to be the absolute best at, but you would want to work 89,000 plus hours doing? 89,000.